Christine, who's our next performer?
Brian, well, Marco and Jamie, waiting for a drink at a bar, a very enjoyable experience as far as I'm concerned, guys. How did you get into this in the first place?
Pretty much the same as everyone in this business. Walk into a bar, saw someone do it, film cocktail, that's pretty much it.
Make it sound very easy, yeah. But I know it's not. And they'll see why in just a second. Good luck.
Thank you.
Please give a warm welcome to Marco and Jay. Jay, welcome back to the grand final. Let's not beat about the bush. You are two very good-looking men. Do you get many sort of ladies sort of, you know, just throwing themselves at you, wanting to rip your clothes off and...
Oh, yeah, I mean, girls love it, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah.
All the time. Can you please give them my number?
Or 7-1.
Marco and Jay, good luck indeed. Make your way to the stage. I'll introduce you. They performed in all four corners of the world. Forget Tom Cruise. There's Marco and Jay. To leave you shaken and stirred. Guys, make your way backstage. We'll see you later on. Good luck indeed. Good luck, Jay. Good luck, Marco. Goodbye, the lovely Christine. Good evening, madam. Good evening, sir. Let's have a little chat up here in the cheap seats. Hello, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Yes, did you like them?
I was shaken and stirred.
I just said that down there. Pay attention, love. You was to both, was you? And what about you?
I thought they were absolutely brilliant.
They were, weren't they? And they're frightfully good looking, aren't they?
They're not bad looking, yeah. 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 It's you, though, obviously.
Thank you very much indeed, madam. So would you go to a pub they're working in?
Yes.
I think you would. But you know what? I somehow think you'd never get a drink.
No, I know.
Because they'd be too busy giving it all that, wouldn't they? But they're Marco and Jay, and they were brilliant. Give them a huge round of applause. Christine, who is our penultimate act?
Well, Mr. Mouth Groove, you don't need a lot of props to showcase your talent. It's all about the voice, isn't it?
Yes.
How do you look after it, Mr. Mouth?
Eat chocolate. You are what you are.